Hello Kitty, you might know in the McDonald's advertisements of their Hello Kitty toys, they make a Hello Kitty 3D. I'm not talking about the toys, I'm talking about the animations of her. They don't draw it, they make her 3D. Okay, I'm gonna start on her feet. I'm gonna say paw because she's a cat. Well, she's a kitty. Okay, I'm done doing the white parts. I'm gonna make them big and straight. Okay, I'm gonna do the version when that she has eyelashes on, because I know that in the McDonald's they put eyelashes on her. I want to put on her. Okay, now I'm gonna start on her nose. We already know it's yellow. I'm gonna put it here. I'm done doing the shadow on her nose. Okay, now I want to start on her book, which is pink. And I have the perfect shade of pink for her. I remember her boy is here. On her left ear. I'm gonna say left because this is the left one. But I want to say right because in my eyes it's right. It's on the right ear. Okay, now her dress. I want to put dress on her. guys. What can you... Okay, now I'm gonna start on her dress. Okay, first I'm gonna start on this part. I squeezed the bottle lightly and it just popped the paint. It even made a pop sound. Okay, now I'm gonna mix in a very light pink. Why I always sound crazy? Okay, this is a light enough. Okay, now I'm gonna mix a very, very light pink. I know I'm doing a lot of mixing with the pink, but I have to. I don't have the perfect colors. Okay, now I'm gonna use that pink here. And then I'm gonna put it here. use that on the whiskers now. I'm using it. I'm gonna use light gray for this part, so you can see it more easily because it's not color paper. You can use black if you want to do it nice and simple, but I'm gonna do it gray. Okay, now I'm gonna start on her book. Okay. I hope you enjoyed my video. Like and subscribe. And don't forget to get it on my videos. Bye.